Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jones.
Basically, you start out with massive amounts of data. Say, how are we going to analyze this? Well, let's fire up a pivot table and see if we can solve this problem. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jones. Let's take a look at one of the cool new features in Excel 2007. This is in the conditional formatting area, something called an icon set. So I have some numbers here, and I'd like to kind of jazz this worksheet up a little bit. I'm going to select those numbers and go to conditional formatting and choose icon sets. Now you'll see that there's a whole series of different icon sets here, from the traffic light paradigm to the consumer reports paradigm to the cell phone power bars. So let me choose, let's go with the green check mark, the yellow exclamation, and the red X. Basically, all I have to do is select the one that I want, and very quickly Excel will take a look at the data, split it out into several different groups, and automatically assign an icon to each one of those groups. The icon set, one of the great new features in Excel 2007, very easy to very quickly end up with a nice looking report. Well, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.
Well, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.